Hey y'all, Caitlin here. Today I want to talk a bit about reality, and that means that we need to have a reality check for ourselves. We need to know that making changes in our life, gaining mastery of something, is not a quick thing. It does not happen overnight. I want you to think about what you've been doing before all of this. How have you been eating? How have you been approaching your life? Probably not in the way that you necessarily wanted to. You might not have always been making the right choices. I know I spent many years when I wasn't making smart, nutritious choices. And then when I started, I was hoping that overnight I would make a choice and suddenly all the weight would fall off, or I would get the body that I wanted, and it didn't happen and I was frustrated. Well, that's because I wasn't taking into consideration the fact that I had spent years of doing something else. It took me years to get to the place I didn't want to be. To expect to undo it in a week was completely unrealistic. It might not take years to undo it, but you gotta give yourself time. Now, in the beginning, you might find that some things do happen really quickly. Maybe you feel less inflammation in your joints. Maybe you're sleeping better. Maybe you've got more energy throughout the day. Just feeling better overall, mental clarity. Those things do generally happen pretty fast. Some other things happen a little bit more slowly, though, and you've got to give your body time to build up all the good nutrition so that then those other great things can happen, because they will happen. You know, you didn't walk into the box on day one snatching 150 pounds, at least I don't think so. Your coach probably handed you a PVC pipe and said, go do some overhead squats. You had to learn the basics first before you could get to the advanced movements. You've got to learn mastery before you can expect to have all of those changes happen. It's just not going to be overnight. Wouldn't it be great if it did? Wouldn't it be great if one workout we suddenly have abs? One good nutritious meal and suddenly 50 pounds fell off? That would be awesome. That's just not how life works. We've got to put in the work. We've got to go consistent with it. And you've got to just give yourself and give this whole process 4 weeks and see if you can get better. It's an experiment. Just try 4 weeks. What do you really have to lose? And if it works for you, what have you gained? You've gained so much. Really, it's just 4 weeks. Again, compared to the years of other stuff before, that's nothing. So be stronger than your excuses. Remind yourself that your goals are bigger than any given day or moment or feeling of weakness. You've got this. I know you do. See you next time.